Syracuse police trying to find out who shot an 18-year-old man on the city's north side. Police found the man with gunshot wounds in the stomach and lower back in the 900 block of Park Street near John, right around 10:30 last night. The teen, we're told, is in what they police are saying is stable condition at the hospital. If you have any information that can help SPD with this, call them 315-442-5222.